Hi, I'm Jack and welcome to Behind the Headlines, the science behind the news. This week, the Mail Online reports that brushing your teeth 3 times a day could ward off diabetes. A South Korean study collected data on dental health and frequency of dental checkups for over 180,000 people. It then linked this with records of raised blood sugar or prescriptions for diabetes drugs over an average 10-year follow-up. The study found that having gum disease or a greater number of missing teeth was linked with increased chance of developing diabetes. Meanwhile, increased toothbrushing, here defined as 3 or more times per day, was linked with 8% reduced risk of diabetes. However, these findings don't prove that increased toothbrushing and tooth decay are directly linked with diabetes. What is more likely is that other health and lifestyle factors associated with dental health are also associated with risk of diabetes. For example, people who consume more sugar may be more likely to have dental problems and diabetes. To conclude, following a healthy diet low in sugar and saturated fat, taking regular physical activity and maintaining a healthy weight are far more beneficial in reducing the risk of type 2 diabetes. To find out more about this story, please click on the link.